Those two bastards made a deal with the Dark Elves behind my back. They have a stranglehold on Quartz weapons and used it to take over leadership of the guild.
Well, it looks like heads are gonna roll. Hey, a new career opportunity is opening up for you, babe. And if you're a good girl and help the city dump all its quartz, I may even decide to forget part of your debt.
Styx, I would gladly give you my airship, but I had to leave it in Korengar. It's all I've got left.
The fuck am I gonna do with an airship? Find some valuable stuff that fits into a pocket. I'll take that off you gladly. And don't ever mention Korengar again. I've scratched that city off my vacation list.
One of these traitors is hanging around the Queen of Spades.
Quartz weapons. I'll have to be careful.
There is something rotten in the Kingdom of Thoban, and Styx will take out the trash.
Thank you. With the carnage squads before.
Yeah, but that's done with. Now I'm filling up my pockets capturing goblins.
And your old captain, the giant. What happened to her?
We haven't seen her since Arlok and Grabjack imported the quartz weapons to Thoban.
Shame. She knew how to drink. And when it comes to respect, she earned way more of it than these two idiots.
Thank you.
pockets and...
Bizarre.
Got it.
Maybe it was nothing after all. What the?
Be on your guard. Something's on the loose.
Let's try to stay sharp.
There's an intruder. Keep your eyes open.
The other day, with the quartz weapon, I got three goblins to kill each other.
Are you stupid or what? You've got to bring them back alive. Dead, they're worth nothing.
Yeah, I know, but I just couldn't resist. It's so sweet to watch them die after all they've done to us. And it's weird that they want them alive. What do the Dark Elves do with these green skins?
I don't know, and I don't give a damn, as long as they pay us. At these prices, I'll send them cartloads of goblins with pillows glued to their asses if they want.
What the? This is impossible. Where did he go?
A cockroach. Again.
Now breaking this would be bad.
Let's try to stay
bizarre.
Couldn't find anything. He must have left.
Bitch, Grapjack. You just wait till I get out of here. I'll make garlands with your guts. Enough to redecorate this rat hole. Come here, my puss.
Interesting. All I have to do is to release this lunatic so that he rids me of that scum, Grapjack. And I won't even have to lift a finger. I've been around, but sometimes even I am surprised by my genius. Well, I just gotta find the key. Probably in the owner's bedroom upstairs. Crazy mofo might not get the idea I'm his savior.
Hey! Shit! It's open!
Just wait a bit, my puss. I'll play you a tune you won't understand. Grapjack! Do you hear me? My gold! You can have all my hidden gold! Free me! And it's yours! I can't stand being locked up any longer! I've gotta get out! I beg you!
My puss.
We've got you now, Goblin.
Was that a big fat roach? All hands to battle!
Damn it! This one is mine!
Thank you.
always liked the guild. Its corruption, its methods. But with Arlok importing quartz weapons, business could get tricky. It's time to clean things up. I prefer Haledrin as master of the guild, and me as master of shadows. I always liked the guild. Its corruption, its methods. But with Arlok importing quartz weapons, business could get tricky. It's time to clean things up. I prefer Haledrin as master of the guild, and me as master of shadows.
Juicy bit of information on that mug Finley. There's surely a way to make some money from it.
Finley? The fat rat who counts his coins in the office upstairs?
Yeah,
I saw his wife, Elmidia. She was shagging old Arlok last night.
It seems that she sent him loads of love letters, which he keeps in his hiding place behind the counter.
Stone the crows. If ever Finley finds out, he'll do for Arlok.
So Arlok is boffing his accountant's wife. Love. It's a real gold mine for a romantic like me. If I can find one of those lovey-dovey letters in the hiding place he talked about, I could bring down Arlok without getting my hands dirty. Oh, what a heartbreaker.
Better get a move on to finish all this paperwork.
If I get home late, I'll get told off again by my little Elmidia.
Thank you.
Oh, that's the good one. Perfect. And signed by the hand of dear Finley's wife. Arlok, my handsome secret love. Blah, 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 blah. Finley has a tiny dick. Blah, 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 blah. Your gorgeous member fills more than my thoughts. I hope Finley likes reading poetry.
Gives you the address of the level designer who put that freaking hole there!
Perfect. And signed by the hand of dear Finley's wife. Arlok, my handsome secret love. Blah, 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 blah. Finley has a tiny dick. Blah, 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 blah. Your gorgeous member fills more than my thoughts. I hope Finley likes reading poetry. Broken Hearts Column greets you. I may be greedy, but I also know how to play Cupid.
What's this letter?
What?
It's from my Omidia. Arlok, your huge manhood fills more than my thoughts?
Yes. That son of a whore, Arlok! Stinking rat! I'll bleed him like a pig!
I guess you could say he looks moved.
So, Finley, how are the accounts? Is there enough to pay for a cargo of drink?
Well, Arlok, how are you doing? How are things?
I was afraid you might regret having fucked my wife!
What? Wait, Finley. I can explain.
Die, you dog!
Oh, you are dead meat, Tiny.
One less moron in the world. And don't anyone say that I never did any good. Let's take his carnage badge. He don't need it anymore. One less moron in the world. And don't anyone say that I never did any good. Let's take his carnage badge. He don't need it anymore. Well, it won't bring back my amber, but at least it allowed me to let off some steam. Let's go find Eledrin and tell her that the guild is looking for a new leader.
But of course you know. That nut who tried to bump up Grab Jack.
And what? The loony's dead, right?
No way. Grab Jack shut him up down below. Who knows what he's got in mind for him?
The prisoner they were talking about seems to have a grudge against Grab Jack. Hey, we got something in common.
Nothing to report.
Thank you.
was that?
Double pepperoni pizza with extra cheese, please. This is gonna take time. Aladrin! They're dead! Ah!
Shit!
Son of a bitch. A talking goblin. It's him.
And what do we do with the giant?
I've got an idea.
You should never have killed our queen. And so ugly a body, there flows of blood so pure and ambered. The Trial of Passage is the symbol of the strength of our people. The elders will be there to ensure that you are worthy. Each successful trial will earn you an insignia. Once the insignias are set here, only then will the door open. Our queen's assassin will be an offering to the survivors. You will have the honor of drinking his blood.
Dwarf piss tastes better. Less calories, too.
You are children. Become adults.
If I ever get free, you'll be regretting a lot more than just the death of that other.
What was all that?
I better be careful and keep a low profile. The only way out is behind that huge gate over there. I'm gonna have to play the apprentice dark elf and get through each of these fucking trials in order to open it. Well, at least they've left the red lights to show the path. Better get to it.
dead again? Is that your controller in your pocket? Are you just pleased to see me? Again? Is that your controller in your pocket? Or are you just pleased to see? Did you stream that? I want a percentage on your best goblin death compilation.
still got 5 of these things to collect. I guess the guy who carves these tiles must make a bundle. Between those that get lost, and those that end up in the depths, and those that the youngsters keep as souvenirs, he must have quite an order list.
Come here.
You amber skin!
What have
you of bleed? It's all over! It's all over!
No more threat here.
Cave troll? Are you fucking kidding me? I don't feel too confident about this trial. How am I gonna open the gate? Of course, there are these pressure plates on the ground, but that seems too obvious, right?
Thank you.
No, it's the Emperor Damocles. As for you, I'm surprised to find you in one piece. So, big girl, is it getting cramped in your little box?
Getting out of this cage is child's play. On the other hand, if you're bored, you could get rid of the troll.
And in return, I get what? Your gratitude?
Would you prefer a kiss?
Yeah, not so much. Guess I'll stick with the gratitude. Say, this is how I get rid of big, smelly turds that stick to my ass. But there might be children listening, so fuck that for now.
I thank you, Styx. I won't forget this.
I'm counting on it.
My airship should still be laid up in Coringar, if you're interested.
Any way of getting out of here interests me. See you later, tough gal.
Got five of these things to collect. I guess the guy who carves these tiles must make a bundle. Between those that get lost, and those that end up in the depths, and those that the youngsters keep as souvenirs, he must have quite an order list. Thank you.
escape! For the glory of Lysrel!
Cut your blood.
Glory of living.
No more threat here.
Canvas skins!
For the glory of Lisrael!
On the ground do not bode well.
Let's make a deal. You stop killing me, and I won't tell anyone what you did with that apple pie. I thought I was sick. That's it. Game over, man. We're in some real pretty shit now. Listen, I may be digitized, but I'm not stupid. What's your excuse? Again? Is that your controller in your pocket? Or are you just pleased to see me? Game over, man! We're in... Did you stream that? I want a percentage on your best goblin death compilation. Thank you. script, and I know we get past this. It's just a matter of time.
Your blood.
Thank you.
Bumblebees have not abandoned Karingar after the death of their queen. Too bad. And as if that wasn't bad enough, this room is infested with lunatic elves in full prayer mode. So how do I open the gate over there without attracting the attention of that crowd? Thank you. always hated circus acts. Whoever betrayed me in Thoban is gonna wish they'd never been born when I get hold of them. If revenge is a dish best served cold, I'm gonna shove a fucking icicle up their ass and move it sideways. Youngsters who survived the trials end up here to receive a blessing from the priestess. I doubt that they'd give me a medal if I told them that I got through the trials. So much for glory. It's time to set sail. And that little balcony up there looks perfect. Mm-hmm. that I'm back among these fucking elves, I'll be able to get hold of Haledrin's airship. Not that I'm thinking of becoming a pirate or anything, but there's gotta be a way to trade that old tub in for a big chunk of amber. Come on out.
Easy now. Next time, my knife will be aimed at your head and not the rope.
Yeah, I'd already undone the knot. Every time our paths cross, a goblin gets it. So excuse me for not trusting you.
Lysrel can control creatures of amber.
All?
Yes, all. You might be an exception, but she'll always know where you are.
Shit. I can forget about my hideout.
I've got some leads on her huge reserves of amber.
Can you just open the fucking door? The loons of the deep want to drink my blood. Lysrel doesn't seem to like the elders.